Hazardous waste is anything that can't be safely put in your blue or black bin. So things with warning, caution signs, you can see a few of them on this table, these danger symbols. These are all of the type of chemicals or products that you might have in your house, but aren't safe to dispose of in regular ways. So some examples are that we have here are paint, flooring adhesive, anything in a pressurized container, batteries, including laptop batteries or other electronic batteries. All of these are considered hazardous. The city holds HHW collection events, which are held 8 times per year. From spring to fall. You can find all the information about those events on our website or at the Waste Wizard. They're very popular, which is great. We're glad to see an increase every year of people using them. But because they take so much space and have specialized equipment and specialized personnel, we need a large dedicated parking lot for at least 8 hours, 8 to 10 hours in order to make these happen. So SaskTel Center has been the best location that we could find for that purpose. Luckily, next year you will see we are going to be at a city facility, which is right across from the landfill. It's at Civic Operations Center. We hope to open something called Recovery Park, which will hopefully have a more convenient drop-off option for residents, where they don't just have to find out the date and go once a month or less, but that they can go any day of the week. In a recycling bin, this is actually probably the most dangerous place to put your hazardous materials. These materials go into a truck and go to a facility to be sorted with a number of techniques, including people and machinery. The materials can be compressed and could explode if they're something like this. Batteries can get crushed and battery acid can leak all over the place, which actually is of course itself a hazard as well. Metal on metal can create sparks and can cause fires, which did happen this year at the Loris facility. These things are very dangerous if they get to a facility or end up in a disposal truck, actually. Same as at the landfill. Similar to why we don't want them in our toilets and down our drains, we don't want to bury this stuff at our landfill, and we just want to keep all the hazardous materials out of the landfill so that we keep it a safe space.